Naseby is the home of curling, and last night it was home to the Great Southern Dash. We're not actually going to go curling today because there's not enough ice. So I think they're going to send us over the Dienzies Pass. No, wait, no, we can't go over there because there's too much ice. So we're going over something called the Pig Route. Off we go.